Assalamu alaikum friends, we are facing sometimes problem for creating the holes on helical path. How to fix it? Just go to the hole wizard and select the advanced hole option. Inside the advanced hole option, select a reference face where we want to create a hole. I just select a helical faces for creating the holes. Then go to the standard, select a asymmetric standard as per the requirement. Then you can select a type of the hole to create in the helical face. I just select a size as per the requirement. If you have any custom sizings of the hole rather than standard hole sizes, you can able to give input by using custom sizes. Then go to the position. After selecting the position options, you need to select a location where we want to place the hole. You can able to align the location of hole by movement of the mouse along the surface. You can move the mouse or drag the mouse over the helical face to create a hole on required area. You can create a multiple holes at a time. If you don't want any holes, you can able to use the instances to skip option also. Now I make holes on the helical face and then click OK. Now you can see we successfully generate the holes on helical faces. To get the regular updates on my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.